So how much of a day-to-day influence on our social lives does the immune system actually have? A lot more than you might think. The inflammatory response is your immune system's first line of defense against injury or infection. And it's coordinated by these molecules that are called pro-inflammatory cytokines. Decades of research in both animals and humans clearly shows that cytokines also cause changes to our mood and to our social behavior. So inflammation in the body can signal to the brain to cause us to feel down, depressed, and even hopeless. Inflammation can also make us want to socially withdraw from other people, to avoid interacting with individuals in our social networks. So this research shows the powerful influence that the immune system can have on our mood and on our social behavior.